The Barcelona metropolitan area comprises over 66% of the people of Catalonia, one of the richer regions in Europe and the fourth richest region per capita in Spain, with a GDP per capita amounting to €28,400. The Greater Barcelona metropolitan area had a GDP amounting to $177 billion, making it the fourth most economically powerful city by gross GDP in the European Union, and 35th in the world in 2009. Barcelona City had a very high GDP of €80,894 per head in 2004, according to Eurostat. Furthermore, Barcelona was Europe's fourth best business city and fastest improving European city, with growth improved by 17% per year as of 2009. Barcelona was the 24th most livable city in the world in 2015 according to lifestyle magazine Monocle. Similarly, according to innovation analyst Tuthino, Barcelona occupies 13th place in the world on Innovation Cities Global Index. Barcelona has a long-standing mercantile tradition. Less well known is that the city industrialized early, taking off in 1833, when Catalonia's already sophisticated textile industry began to use steam power. It became the first and most important industrial city in the Mediterranean basin. Since then, manufacturing has played a large role in its history. Borsa de Barcelona is the main stock exchange in the northeastern part of the Iberian Peninsula. Barcelona was recognized as the Southern European City of the Future for 2014-15, based on its economic potential, by FT Magazine in their biannual rankings. Drawing upon its tradition of creative art and craftsmanship, Barcelona is known for its award-winning industrial design. It also has several congress halls, notably Fira de Barcelona, the second largest trade fair and exhibition center in Europe, that host a quickly growing number of national and international events each year. The total exhibition floor space of Fira de Barcelona venues is 405,000 square meters, not counting Gran Via Center on the Plaza de Europa. However, the Eurozone crisis and deep cuts in business travel affected the council's positioning of the city as a convention center. An important business center, the World Trade Center Barcelona, is located in Barcelona's Port Vell Harbor. The city is known for hosting well as world-class conferences and expositions, including the 1888 Exposición Universal de Barcelona, the 1929 Barcelona International Exposition, the 2004 Universal Forum of Cultures and the 2004 World Urban Forum. Barcelona was the 20th most visited city in the world by international visitors and the 5th most visited city in Europe after London, Paris, Istanbul, and Rome, with 5.5 million international visitors in 2011. With its rambles, Barcelona is ranked the most popular city to visit in Spain. Barcelona is internationally renowned a tourist destination, with numerous recreational areas, one of the best beaches in the world, mild and warm climate, historical monuments, including 8 UNESCO World Heritage Sites, 519 hotels as of March 2016 including 35 five-star hotels, and developed tourist infrastructure. While tourism produces economic benefits, the city is overrun by hordes of tourists according to one report. In early 2017, over 150,000 protesters warned that tourism is destabilizing the city. Slogans included "Tourists go home," "Barcelona is not for sale," and "We will not be driven out." By then, number of visitors had increased from 1.7 million in 1990 to 32 million in a city with a population of 1.62 million, increasing the cost of rental housing for residents and overcrowding the public places. A May 2017 article in England's The Telegraph newspaper included Barcelona among the 8 places that hate tourists the most and included a comment from Mayor Ada Colau, "We don't want the city to become a cheap souvenir shop, like Venice." The mayor has suggested an additional tourist tax and setting a limit on the number of visitors. One industry insider, Justin Francis, founder of the responsible travel agency, stated that steps must be taken to limit the number of visitors that are causing an over-tourism crisis in several major European cities. Ultimately, residents must be prioritized over tourists for housing, infrastructure and access to services because they have a long-term stake in the city's success. Managing tourism more responsibly can help, Francis later told a journalist, but some destinations may just have too many tourists, and Barcelona may be a case of that. Industry generates 21% of the total gross domestic product of the region, with the energy, chemical and metallurgy industries accounting for 47% of industrial production. The Barcelona metropolitan area had 67% of the total number of industrial establishments in Catalonia as of 1997. Barcelona has long been an important European automobile manufacturing center.
Formerly there were automobile factories of AFA, Abadal, Actividad Industriales, Alvarez, America, Artesta Arcos, Balandres, Barada Testebe, Biscuter, J. Castro, Clua, David, Delphine, Diaz y Grillo, Ebro Trucks, Edis, Elizalde, Automoviles España, Ucord, Phoenix, Fabrica Hispano, Auto Academia Garriga, Fabrica Española de Automoviles Hebe, Hispano Suiza, Huracan Motors, Tolerers Herder, Junior SL, Copy Louisiana Quadra, M. A. Automoviles Matas, Motores y Motos, Nacional Custles, National Pescara, Nacional RG, Nacional Ruby, Nacional Siches, Automoviles Nike, Oryx, Otro Ford, Paratia, Pegaso, PTV, Ricart, Ricart España, Industrias Salvador, Sata Española, Stevenson, Ramagosa y Compañía, Garaje Storm, Tolerers Herriter, Trimc, Automoviles Victoria, Manufacturas Mecánicas Alu.
Today, the headquarters and a large factory of Seat are in one of its suburbs. There's also a Nissan factory in the logistics and industrial area of the city. The factory of Derby, a large manufacturer of motorcycles, scooters and mopeds, also lies near the city. As in other modern cities, the manufacturing sector has long since been overtaken by the services sector, though it remains very important. The region's leading industries are textiles, chemical, pharmaceutical, motor, electronic, printing, logistics, publishing, in telecommunications industry and culture, the notable Mobile World Congress, and information technology services. The traditional importance of textiles is reflected in Barcelona's drive to become a major fashion center. There have been many attempts to launch Barcelona as a fashion capital, notably Go The Home. Beginning in the summer of 2000, the city hosted the prestigious Bread and Butter Urban Fashion Fair until 2009, when its organizers announced that it would be returning to Berlin. This was a hard blow for the city as the fair brought 100 million euros to the city in just 3 days. Since 2009, the Brandry, an urban fashion show, has been held in Barcelona twice a year until 2012. According to the Global Language Monitor's annual ranking of the world's top 50 fashion capitals, Barcelona was named as the seventh most important fashion capital of the world right after Milano and before Berlin in 2015.